Yo, what's up? This is 1507A Down Quad.
I'm Previn.
I'm Adi.
I'm Stanley. Welcome to our crib. Studying. We got our desks and everything, and then if you look down, you'll see that our imported Persian rug with its intricate designs. We actually have to get like a special cleaner just for this rug.
If you follow me this way, we'll take a look at the fridge. And everybody always asks about this fridge. I don't even know what's in it. Take a look. Looks like we're stocked up.
You got the Diet Cokes going on, all the caffeine, the Red Bulls, the Mountain Dew.
If you look down a little bit.
Yeah.
Got some protein, like to keep it healthy. Actually, the one who uses protein the most in our quad, though, is Harsha.
First, you gotta add in your Mountain Dew. This is the good stuff right here. And then, add in my protein powder, strawberry flavored. Add a good amount. Oh, alright, that's good. And then, I gotta mix it around, get that nice, young, even distribution so I'm not chugging chunks of solid powder. Nice. See, it's nice and evenly distributed. And then, just add a little bit more protein. I'll add my Myoplex. It's vanilla flavored. There's a nice edge to the strawberry flavor. Alright, so here goes nothing. Yeah, buddy.
Let's head over to some of our bros. Yo, Matt, what are you studying?
Math.
Alright, okay. Cool. Thanks, Matt.
Alright.
Thanks. You can take a look over here. Joe, Matt, getting their study on.
Joe doing those in college essays. And then...
Okay, I'm not gonna pretend.
Our favorite website.
Nice. Okay, so... Everyone says I'm super, super clean with my wardrobe. I mean, I don't know what they're talking about, but I'll let you be the judge of that.
Yeah, and that's the mirror right there that Previn always checks himself out in.
Anyways, so we'll head over to KG, see what he's up to.
KG, what are you doing?
Watching an anime.
This is the study room, dude.
Oh,
KG, gotta go.
Yo, can I get a Kool-Aid first, though?
Yeah, fine.
Cool. We gotta turn this off.
Oh, nice.
Hey, KG, turn on the lights.
Alright.
Nah, KG, come on. The other lights.
Oh, I got you.
Dude, KG, the real lights.
Oh, got you, bro.
Oh, there we go. So this is our chill room. We come here, relax, hang out with our lady friends, and occasionally we get a little bit of sleep.
As you can see, we are actually fine art collectors. So you can see all across the walls, we've traveled all over the internet to get these posters. It's actually the pride and joy of our room.
I mean, we have everything. We even got the Abbey Road. That's a classic right there, original.
And if you come over to this side, you can take a look at the TV.
We had an empty space here, so we're like, we should put a 36-inch LCD TV. Let's see what's on here right now. No idea. Yeah, we also got a game system set up. Oh, and I guess we got a senior pick slideshow going on with. Oh, I guess this is Adi's screensaver. But yeah. Anyways.
And obviously, you can't not look around and notice that we have a sick bed setup right here. We have these beds, we got the futon over there, we have my bed, we have Harsha's. What the? This is not Harsha! This is enough to fit six people comfortably, and then occasionally sometimes things get a little more crowded than that, but on those late nights. But yeah, you know how it is.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, Vishnu.
Oh, it's just the bros, guys.
Thank you.
great.
Introducing to our crib. As you can see, we're kind of busy, so peace.